Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to clear a major doubt of every Veena learner that is considering Ma as Sa. First, let me explain this concept. So, every Veena contains only 24 steps. That is common. That is 24 frets. You can call it as frets or steps. So, first, you need to know in which fret which Swarasthanam is going to come. You need to remember the names. Okay. So, open string, if you play only with right hand, that is Sa. Everybody knows that. So, the first fret in Veena is Re1, that is Suddha Rishabham. Re2, Chatushruti Rishabham. Ga1, Sadharana Gandharam. Ga2, Antara Gandharam. Ma1, Shuddha Madhyamam. Ma2, Prati Madhyamam. Pa, Panchamam. Da1, Shuddha Daivatam. Da2, Chatushruti Daivatam. Ni1, Kaisiki Nishadam. Ni2, Kakali Nishadam. So, including that Sa to this Ni is Madhyasthayi. This Thayi and all I have explained in a video. The link is in the description box. So, from this to this Ni is Madhyasthayi. From this Sa, from where I have started putting the dots, till this Ni, from this Sa to that Ni is Tarasthayi. Tarasthayi. Okay, Tarasthayi. The last fret is Ati Tarasthayi. Ati Tarasthayi. First, you need to know these thais. In the second string, that is Mandrasthayi. Not all swaras will be coming in the second string. In the second string, only Mandrasthayi, Pa, Da, Ni will be coming. In the third string, we will be getting Mandrasthayi, Sa, Re, Ga, Ma. So, this I have explained in the video. The link is in the description box. First, watch this video. You will understand the fret number. You will understand the swarasthanas in the fret. Then, if you see that video, even though the camera angle is not focused on to the Veena, you will be understanding the positions. So, I have told you. So, the first fret in the Veena is Suddha Rishabham. Like this, you need to keep a count. Re1, Re2, Ga1, Ga2, Ma1, Ma2, Pa, Da1, Da2, Ni1, Ni2, Sa. You need to remember this order compulsorily. So, many people keep telling Antara Gandharam as Ga3, Kakali Nishadam as Ni3. So, if you consider 16 Swarasthanas concept, that can be applicable. But generally, in Veena, we will be able to see only the 12 Swarasthanas with our eye. Rest of the 4 Swarasthanas, internalizing that is giving Gamakam in one Swaram, we will be playing those. So, if you understand in this 1-2 manner only, you will be remembering. So, first, learn each and every Swarasthanam with its name. Suddha Rishabham, Chatushruti Rishabham. So, those you need to learn with the names. Now, coming to the Ma as Sa. If you consider this Ma1 as Sa, okay, considering this Ma1 as Sa, that is Madhyasthayi Sa. After Sa, normally, what is the Swaram having? Re1. So, the next Swaram will be Re1. What is the next Swaram? Re2. This is nothing but the substitution. So, after Re2, Ga1. Ga2. Ma1, Ma2, Pa. So, this Tarasthayi Sa will become your Pa. Tarasthayi Re1 will become your Da1, Da2, Ni1, Ni2. This Tarasthayi Madhyamam, Shuddha Madhyamam will be your Tarasthayi Shadjam. So, from Ma1 to Ma1 will be your octave. Okay? From Ma1 to Ma1 will be your octave. So, If you consider Ma as Sa, so this is Sa, next is Re1, next is Re2, Ga1, Ga2, Ma1, Ma2, Pa, Da1, Da2, Ni1, Ni2, Sa. If you wanted to go to the Mandrasthayi Swaras, so here these 4 Swaras we have left, right? So, the Swarasthanam, that is original Ga2, that is the 4th fret, that will become Mandrasthayi Ni2. Ga1 will become Mandrasthayi Ni1. Re2 will become Mandrasthayi Da2. Re1 will become Mandrasthayi Da1. And open string Sa will be there, right? That will become your Mandrasthayi Pa. Once again, I am repeating. The Swarasthanas which are in the second string, that is Mandrasthayi Pa Da Ni. they will be replacing in the first string itself. So open string sa will become your mandra sthayi pa. Re 1 will become your mandra sthayi da 1. Re 2 will become your mandra sthayi da 2. Ni 1 is ga 1. Ga 2 will become ni 2. So this is mandra sthayi. Generally, if you want to go to more mandra sthayi, that is ga or ma, the swarasthanas which are in the third string will come to the second string. That is not needed now. Understand the concept till here only. Okay? If you consider ma as sa. Okay? If you consider ma as sa, then next swarasthanam will be re 1. So, if you remember this order, the replacement will be very easy. If you do not understand this video at once, watch the video 2 to 3 times. Keep watching the video continuously. So, some or the other time, you will be understanding that important point. Don't try to remember the number of the fret, because that would be very confusing. You need to remember, we are having 2 re, 2 ga, 2 ma, 1 pa, 2 das and 2 nis. So, what's the big deal in remembering only 2 swarasthanas? So, okay, 2, if you want to reach ma 2, okay, 2 re, 2 gas and 1 ma. If I omit 5, then the 6th one is ma 2. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6th one is ma 2. If you apply this, this concept is very easy to understand. Second thing, so some ragas are designed to sing in Madhyama Shruti. For example, Nadanama Kriya or Janjuti, Yaman Kalyani, Kuranji. So these kind of ragas, they are designed like that. So there are many ragas like that. Depending upon the tutorials, I will be introducing everything. Hope you have understood this concept. If you are having any doubts, you can mail me to musicmaitreyi@gmail.com. The mail ID is given below. Thank you.